With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the given question is equivalent resistance between points A and B is. So in this question, we have asked for the equivalent resistance between these points A and B as shown in figure. Okay. So this is a circuit and on a first look, it is looking very complicated. So let's resolve it in a simpler form. Okay. So we can find it in some tricky way to solve it. Okay. So I'm just going to add up these two resistors because these both resistors are in parallel. Okay. And as you can see, this is also point B and this is also point B. The voltage are same and this point the voltage is also same. Let's say some other voltage. Okay. So these two resistors are also going to add up. Okay. So after adding, this is our point A. We get a combined resistor of 5 ohm. We know that in parallel, if two resistors of equal resistance are add up, it will divide by just 2 and the final we get it as 10/2 ohm. Okay. So this is our point A and this is the combined resistance and this is the given resistance. It is 5 ohm. And after this, the both wires are joining with a 8 ohm resistor. Again, it is a 3 ohm resistor here and this is also going to be 3 ohm. Okay. The combination of two parallel resistors of 6 ohm. Okay. So this is our simpler form of the circuit. Okay. Now looking this, I'm going to simplify it more so that we can look into it into more easier way. Okay. So this is our point A, let's say, and this is going to be our resistor. Okay. These are 2 5 ohm resistors. Okay. And here we have a 8 ohm resistor between them and again it is merging at point B with 3 ohm resistors. Okay. Now in this circuit we have got a very simplified form. Now we can calculate the resistance across A and B very easily. Okay. So this circuit looks very similar, that is on looking through this line from on this side of line, it is very similar to on this side of line. Okay. So as let's say the current is going from A to B. Okay. So the current will go from A to this two wires and it will divide equally because the resistance are same for both the wires. Okay. So let's say it will go I and it will divide into I/2 and I/2. Okay. So we know that the voltage can be written as IR. Okay. So we know that here the current is I/2 and here the current is I/2 also and the resistance is also 5 ohm. Okay. So here we get a voltage difference of 5I/2 volt. Okay. So the voltage difference between A and this point are same. So let's say this point B, some another point C. Okay. So this is our point C. Okay. So this is also going to be C. The voltages are same. So as you can see, both sides of the 8 ohm resistor, the voltages are same. So there will be no current in the flow. Okay. The current is going to be zero in this case. Okay. So no current will flow and we can say that it is going to be neglected in the circuit. Okay. So simply the I2 will flow, I by 2 will flow in this and I by 2 will flow in this, and totally it combines to I. Okay. So now the simplified circuit we can finally made as A. This is going to be 5 ohm. This is going to be 3 ohm. This is going to be 5. Again, this is going to be 3. It is very simple. 5 ohm, 3 ohm, 5 ohm, and 3 ohm. We can neglect the 8 ohm resistor because the current through it is 0. Okay. Now, adding 5 plus 3, we will get 8, and here we also get 8. And this 8 ohm resistors are in parallel, so we can write the resistance between A and B as 8 by 2, that is going to be 4 ohm. Okay, so that is the final answer for the question. And going through the options, you will find option 2, which is saying that the equivalent resistance between A and B is 4 ohm. So this option is correct. Thanks for watching.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.